hopeful Bloomington, Indiana just might turn ugly as these two teams clash in today's football battle. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Lucas deep toe as the ball teed up, and we're just about ready to get this one started. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Gets out to about the 21. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. I think the offensive line missed a block there.
Somebody did. It was like a jailbreak up front, and the linebacker will get the credit for the sack.
They line up at the 14. Second down. He's out to the 30. The 50. He's finally tackled at the 45-yard line.
The halfback was able to do it there with his legs. This misdirection counter threw off the defense, and once this guy got into the open field, he was off to the races.
From the 45-yard line, it's first down. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. He's scrambling, room around the corner. And now he's going to improvise. Decides to slide. They come out in a five wide set. It's second down, five to go. Ball in the 23.
This team has so many potent weapons. It's tough to try to single out just one of them to stop.
And he hits the PAT. A five-play, 79-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 25-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He fights forward to about the 26. Second and nine, all on their own 26. Quick pass, he's to the 40, and he's tackled right around the 44-yard line. First down. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 48-yard line.
Gain of eight yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Up the middle for a nice game. So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
From the 44-yard line, first down. And he hits him hard at the 43-yard line. At the 29.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
First and 10. Ball on the 29. And down he goes at the 19-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
Yeah, I think the quarterback got so excited to make this throw that I think he just put too much on the football. His receiver was open, he just misfired.
So it's third down and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. First and goal.
Not every offense uses their tight ends very effectively, but when they do, it can be a nightmare for a defense.
Tenth play of the drive. Looking for the corner, keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. We'll be tied with the extra point. And he adds the extra point. Cove gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive, and until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
He makes his way out to about the 35. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Gets it out quick, and it's going the other way. Brought down around the 39-yard line. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
Hit immediately.
Number 43 makes the tackle at the 35-yard line.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. Here's an opening. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
Gain 8 on the play. First down.
He has some room. He makes his way out to about the 12.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12. Decent run here, right side.
That makes it second and six.
We played one. We get a tie game at 7-7. Set to resume action here in quarter number two. Deadlocked after the first 15 minutes.
Ready! 59, Philly! Set! Box two! Box two!
He gets rid of this one. From the 8-yard line, third down. Throws this one away. Cincinnati could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and he's got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And it's caught. He might have a chance. They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 42-yard line. Caught with room to work. Tackle made at about the 49. He's on the run, and they make the stop
at about the 47-yard line.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Blue 14, blue 14.
Throws it in a hurry. And he's taken down at about the 41.
That brings him second and 5.
The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one.
That's a loss of 1 yard away. Third down.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 42. Hit and still completed it. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line. That'll be a pickup of a yard.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
Indiana is down three and looking to tie it up. The kick is away. It's long enough. No good. He pushed it to the right.
You know, for a second there, I thought it might hook back, but it just kept slicing to the right. That's a tough break.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Cincinnati is up by three. Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he is drilled at the 49.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. McClellan takes a handoff, and they hit him in the backfield. field. Impressive open field tackle. First down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 28. He has some room. Gets out to around the 18.
That makes it first and 10.
He scrambled. And he tackles him hard at the 10. About 8 yards there on the scramble. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He makes it to the 9. Cincinnati is up a field goal. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. Probably should never have thrown that ball.
When your receivers are covered like that, sometimes as a quarterback, it's better to just take the sack than take your chances with a throw.
From their own 9-yard line, first down. Three down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken off. He's taken down at the 25. They come out in an empty backfield. That's a great tackle at the 36-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. He's at midfield. They connect again. He's tackled at the 47-yard line. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Blue 14. Cut.
Throws quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
How did he drop that? The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? He drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Under pressure, and down he goes around the 44-yard line. Indiana is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Now he's scrambling. Brought down at about the 29-yard line. At the 22.
That makes it second and 2.
This one will fall incomplete. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Third down again. First down, big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
Down.
4-yard line. The Hoosiers using their third and last timeout. We're at the 12th play of the drive.
I like that they're completing these underneath routes because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up. That's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
And the field goal is good. They might just want to squib this one. Only a few seconds left here before halftime. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. So we've played two quarters and a 10-10 tie in this game.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
Heading into the third quarter now. Tie ball game. We're set to resume play. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Oh, he got nailed on that one. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Right around the 34.
Gain 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. He breaks it. Good tackle there in space.
That's a gain of 11 in play. That makes it first and 10.
And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line. Second down and 7. Ball on the 47-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. It's on the ground, and the ball bounces out of bounds. They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield.
That makes it second and 10.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 44. He's got it with room to run. They'll bring him down around the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. Third down.
Tackle made at the 38. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Cincinnati is looking to go up by 3. He gets it up, and he got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Oh, man, he took him down hard. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Quick strike to the receiver. And they make the stop at the 34. From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Knocked out of bounds at about the 39-yard line. Gets out to around the 48. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 48. A little toss across the middle, and he's taken down at the 47. His way to about the 38. From the 38-yard line, first down. He's scrambling. He's at the 30, and he's tackled at the 26-yard line. Tackles him for a loss.
This is a big-time read by this safety. You know, a lot of times as a safety, you're sitting back there making sure there isn't a play-action pass or a play potentially that can go behind you. I think this safety has that sixth sense. His instincts on that play were special. He read the run, got into the backfield, and made the play.
Gains his way to the 19-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Out of bounds at the 16-yard line.
That makes it fourth and inches.
Indiana can tie it up here with this kick. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. And they'll get him in the backfield. From their own 22-yard line. Second down. Makes it to the 22-yard line. At the 30. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. And that's the end of the third quarter. And we'll head into the final quarter of play with a score all knotted up. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter. Caught out of the open. He's tackled right around the 20. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They come out in a five-wide set. Inside the 10. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. It's second and goal. Ball on the 3 yard line. Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field. Room around the corner. Touchdown, Hoosiers. A short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
And he tacks on the extra point. A four-play, 27-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. The score now, 20-13. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 24-yard line.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
That brings him second and five.
We've got a second and five. Ball on the 29-yard line. He scrambled. He's to the 40. Decides to slide.
Gain of 14 yards. First down.
And down he goes at the 49-yard line.
Fitzgerald makes the tackle at the 49-yard line.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Makes the catch and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. Just under three to go in regulation. He gets rid of this one. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. He fires this one. Makes the grab and steps out right away. From the 30-yard line, first down.
Ready, easy, 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 rally.
He steps out at the 27-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
That's a gain of 16 on the play. That makes it 16-10.
First and 10.
Ball on the 11.
Could they get another interception here? That's what they got last time this offense was in the red zone.
Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. And they get nice yardage on that run. And this is the 10th play of the drive. He makes it to the 6-yard line. Third and 6. 6 yards to the end zone.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
Zips it to the back. And he is drilled at the 4.
Stop right there. Congratulations for that defense. That's going to be the ball game. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Shivers picks up about 7 yards on the run. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And he makes it out to about the 11-yard line.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
Brought down around the 15-yard line.
That's a case where good discipline and execution by an offense make the difference between fourth down and a first down.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. They line up at the 13. Second down. Makes his way out to about the 25.
So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. 2013, Hoosiers. Cincinnati. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.